The H2607 code in Bobcat equipment means that the ECU has registered problems with solenoids, and if it's a loader, the code tells you about the front base solenoid, while in an excavator, the code will tell you about the angle blade solenoid. But pay attention to the wording of the error code message. It says solenoid open circuit. In most cases, it won't mean that the solenoid itself requires replacement. Of course, if you have a good mechanic inspecting your machine, they will first measure resistance in the solenoid before buying new expensive parts. But if you're working on your own on the machine, you should check all the connections. The solenoids in question are located underneath the cap, so it will need to be put in the service position. Depending on the construction of your model, you should look for this solenoid pack near the hydraulic pump. First of all, every single solenoid has a dedicated connector in the wiring harness, and it's not uncommon for these connectors to fail because of harsh conditions, vibrations, or moisture affecting them. Secondly, you may need to check the connections on the control module. And finally, I know about the cases when this core was illuminated because of a loss of connection in the control handles. As a rule, you may check all those connections on your own. I would also check battery and ground connections, because low voltage in the system may cause all kinds of codes and problems in your equipment. But in most cases, it's all about the connectors in the solenoid harness. You may just buy and install the new ones. They aren't that expensive.